फ्रेंड्स, आई एम योर कोमली मैम. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सिंपल ट्रिक्स टू सॉल्व कॉन्जुगेटेड सिस्टम क्वेश्चंस इजीली. सी, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम 20 क्वेश्चंस इन दिस शॉर्ट टाइम. यू विल बी हैविंग अ डाउट दैट वेदर इट इज अ कॉन्जुगेटेड सिस्टम आर नॉट, बट आफ्टर दिस यू नो फ्यू पॉइंट्स यू विल फटाफट सॉल्व. लेट्स बिगिन द सेशन. Let's see what are conjugated systems, because if you know what are conjugated systems, then only you can understand and you can solve the questions. I'll explain you. For example, a butadiene is there, CH2 double bond CH double bond CH2. What is the hybridization of this carbon? Whenever double bond is there, simply you can say hybridization is sp2. Every carbon is connected with a double bond, so hybridization is sp2. How this sp2 orbital will be formed? One s orbital, two p orbitals combined, total 3 sp2 hybrid orbitals. See, here I'm not explaining anything regarding hybridization. Simply one time I'm giving like a sum up about hybridization. So 1s 2p's combined form 3 sp2 hybrid orbital. 1 sp2 hybrid orbital overlap with s orbital of hydrogen, another with s orbital of hydrogen, another with sp2 hybrid orbital overlap with a carbon sp2 hybrid orbital. Like this, 3 will involve. 1 sp will be empty. So again, I'm telling you, here I'm not explaining you anything regarding hybridization. I want to say that sp2 hybridization means one p orbital will be empty. That is the concept. Okay, see here also sp2 hybridization, so 1p orbital is empty. Next, sp2 hybridization, 1p orbital is empty. Here also sp2 hybridization, 1p orbital is empty. Now what happens is, 1p orbital of this empty p orbital, this empty p orbital overlap, this sidewise overlapping takes place and it forms this pi bond. Again these two will overlap and forms this pi bond. Do you understand? This overlapping is called as conjugation and the systems are called conjugated systems. Clear? What are conjugated systems? Parallel p orbital should be there, then that overlapping we call it as conjugation. Sometimes these two will overlap like this. Sometimes what happens, these two will overlap. These two electrons shifts like this, these two will overlap, then these two electrons move like this. I will explain you that in resonance concept. So in this session, what I want to tell you is conjugated system conditions. I want to say, let us see what is that. Okay, this is and all like sum up. Now I am going to tell you super points so that you can identify conjugated systems very easily. In that, the first one is, you should find a system which is having pi, sigma and vacant orbital. I mean pi, sigma, positive charge. What is the condition, my dear students? What is the condition? Pi, sigma, positive charge. Second one is pi, sigma, negative charge. Third one, pi, sigma and a lone pair of electron. Fourth one is pi, sigma, pi. Fifth condition, pi, here positive sigma, see how I am writing, reverse I am writing, positive sigma and one lone pair. Again sixth condition, see second one with respect I am writing negative charge, sigma, see negative, sigma, instead of pi here I am taking vacant d orbitals. Can you repeat all the six conditions, my dear students? Pi, sigma, positive, pi, sigma, negative, pi, sigma, lone pair, pi, sigma, pi, pi, sigma, lone pair, sigma, positive charge and negative, sigma, vacant d. If you see these conditions, that's it. You can easily, fatafat, you can solve the questions. Shall we do the questions now? Okay, let's see the question number one. This is a question. Now identify the condition, whether any condition is there. See here, pi, sigma, next is sigma. Pi is, see two bonds is there, means one is sigma, one is pi. Only one bond is there, means sigma only. Now here, pi bond is there, next is sigma, next also sigma. So it don't show it conjugation. If no conjugation, no resonance. I'm not talking about resonance now. I'm talking about conjugated systems. It is not a conjugated system. See the next question. Pi and the next one is sigma. Next one is pi. It is a conjugated system or not? Yes, it is a conjugated system. How easy it is? See the next question. Pi, sigma. This is pi, sigma, vacant p. So it is a conjugated system. Next question. Will you say next question? Pi, tell me students, pi, next one is sigma, and then what is there? Positive charge is there. If positive charge is there, it shows a conjugate, but positive charge is not adjacent. Pi is sigma, here sigma, so it don't show conjugation. It is not a conjugated system. Following, understand, see the next one, pi, this is pi, this is sigma, negative charge, it is a conjugated system. Conjugated system means overlapping takes place. See here, conjugated system means these two electron shifts here, these two electron shifts here. I want to say that these two electron shifts pi bond form, these two electron shifts negative charge form. These are called resonating structures. It shows the resonance. Why it shows? What is the meaning of this conjugation? Here this electron density and whatever the electrons present in a p orbital, here p orbital, here p orbital are overlapping. That is the meaning. See, here p which is having two electrons and here p, these two are overlapping. Sometimes these two are overlapping. The concept is called as conjugation. When conjugated systems are there, then only it will show the resonance. Is it clear? See the next one. Fifth question, it shows the resonance. Yes, next one. Out of three bonds, one is a sigma, two are pi. So pi bond is present. Here sigma, pi, that's it. It is a system of conjugation. Correct? Understand? See the next one. 7th question, 8th question. This is a pi, sigma, lone pair. This is a condition of conjugation. Pi, sigma, here again sigma, no. Pi, sigma, pi. Pi, sigma, lone pair. Pi, sigma, negative charge. Pi, sigma, positive charge. Or lone pair, sigma and vacant D. Or negative charge, sigma vacant D, or positive charge sigma lone pair. All the six conditions you should see. Now see here, pi, sigma, pi, it is a condition for conjugation, correct? Why confusion? You don't get any confusion. Here vacant D, it shows a conjugation. It is having conjugation. It is a conjugated system. Pi, sigma, pi, conjugated system, very easy. See chemistry, you can score highest mark in chemistry. Pi, sigma, sigma, so no conjugation, any side you see, any direction you see. See here, pi, pi, sigma, positive charge, conjugated system. Following, see the next one, pi, sigma, pi, conjugated system. How easily you can find? See here, pi, this is a pi, sigma, and what is this BH2 is there? One H here, one H here, and here another sigma bond is there. So here hybridization of boron is sp2. So sp2 hybridization, here one vacant p orbital will be there. So pi, sigma, vacant p, it shows a conjugation. It shows a conjugation. See here, pi, sigma, and here positive charge is there. Here it shows a conjugation. Easy, any difficulty? See, pi, 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 sigma, pi, conjugation, correct, correct. What you do is, when you get a free time, you know, go through the channel almost 400 and plus tricks is there. Tricks are there. 400, you can't believe. When you are going to one by one trick, you feel that this much easily I can score, you know, in chemistry, you feel very happy. Just go through those tricks, make a note of every trick in one book and solve a number of questions from the trick. You will be very, very happy. Still, if you want to, like, ma'am, I have examination. Tell me anything that I can score highest mark in chemistry. I am taking online classes. You just, you know, I'll give my WhatsApp number in the description. Just message me. Students who are studying class 11, class 12 and long-term students, you just WhatsApp your 10th mark sheet and photocopy. Ask whatever the courses are available. You will be like very happy. You feel it shows a resonance. Pi, sigma, pi. You will be like, ma'am, this much easy way I can learn. Because na, whenever we are learning on our own, we will come across many obstacles. Like we don't understand. But if someone helps you, easily you can pass through. Suppose if 2 years syllabus, first year, class 11, class 12, full syllabus you can just learn in a 3 months. Like I'm going to launch a crash course from this February. Just in a February, March, April, that's it, 3 months. From May, you can write it, directly you can go and write your examination. Many students got benefited of this course. Many students, last year, before year, you know, they were very happy with the course. Why can't you? You also remove the fear of chemistry. You can score highest mark in chemistry. That is my responsibility. See you soon in the next class. Ma'am, yeah, I'm not affordable of the course. I want to get highest mark. Then go through the channel. Keep some time. Work it out. But if possible, attend the classes. You will be, you can achieve your dream. See you soon in next video. My name is Komali. I am your chemistry mentor. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye, love you. Take care.